Let's take a tour of the ultimate storm-chasing vehicle, the Titus. She's equipped with 24 surveillance cameras, so we have eyes from every angle. Bulletproof Lexan windows, a gyroscopic stabilized camera,
a 5-ton winch,
4-millimeter solid steel armor. Now back here, we have a mini weather center, complete with an anemometer, humidity sensor, and potentiometer. But the thing that makes her really special are these grappling claws. They can stabilize us in winds up to 170 miles an hour. We're not going anywhere with those suckers dug in. Clear! This is the culmination of my life's work.
What about the turret, Pete?
Right, the turret is up here. Which gives us a 360-degree view of outside. It's fitted with a digital cinema camera that will, when we find one of these bad boys, give us the shot of the century. A sight nobody but God has witnessed. The eye of the tornado. That means cut, Jacob. Cut it.